United States Air Force has unveiled new stealth bomber that is indetectable. Public test flights were so successful, nobody could even detect it taking off, which it did. Even though nobody could detect it, because it looked like it didn't, but it did. Because it cost $25 billion, which can't be detected anymore either. So it was a big success, mostly because the results of the test were indetectable, which is good. And now, latest news about American airline disaster. United Airlines spokesman said there is no need to panic. Recent crashes were not caused by bad procedures. Correction. There were procedures, but no maintenance. No, there was maintenance, which is good, but the crash was bad because it is nobody's fault. There were no faults, just crash, which was probably caused by unfortunate collision with flock of seagulls or maybe new Air Force stealth bomber that nobody could detect because it was hiding in flock of seagulls. In fact, stealth bomber probably caused all United Airlines crashes because nobody can detect them. The United Airlines crew are still very happy to fly on DC-10s. In fact, new company motto is United we stand, United we fall. No, correction, we don't fall ever. We stay in the air, flying United, without engines blowing up or other things that never happened to. New motto is United we don't blow up ever.